people using hate to make money online.
Dangerous
far-right content.
Viewers used
a feature called Super Chat that can make big money. And some people watching this stream paid hundreds of dollars to pin hateful comments and white nationalist memes.
One of the
right-wing Super Chat pioneers is Toronto's Andy Worski. He makes thousands of dollars through a debate, a series that he calls Blood Sports, kind of like WWE meets a call-in show. And Worski's show isn't a one-off. Look what happens when you watch one of his videos.
You get shot! You get shot! You get shot! Yo, hey.
Don't
you know I got your
back? It won't end well, but I wish you'd tell me to. Our love is 6 feet under. I can't.
Yelling all that nonsense in the street. Okay, luckily your friend didn't shoot the guy.
Like 3 weeks. Fucking loyal dude. Awesome guy. I feel like he's my brother already.
Okay. We're gonna help Alex first. You never leave a brethren behind.